Can you say good morning? Good morning! Good morning, everyone! It's May 24th. We got some yogurt today. Oh, let me hold it for you. Very good.
It's my hat.
Whose hat?
My hat.
Whose hat are you wearing?
It's my hat.
Yeah, Papa's hat. It's not Emmeline's. Oh. Let me see you in that hat. Let me see you. Let me see you in that hat. Look at Mommy. Could you just quickly wipe the yogurt off of her? And the yogurt off of her front and then change her nappy and we'll go? Emmeline's yogurt. I put a bib on her. Every time I use a bib, it doesn't matter. It's everywhere. Don't know what happens. Wait there, wait for Daddy. So I don't know what I need to do. Get the list and the shopping bag. We've got to run to the shop. I know we normally get stuff delivered, but we do need to run to the shop to get a few things. Hemingway. Hemi. Cat's missing. Oh, there he is. Good, fine. Come on, Hemi. Inside. Oh, both of them. Oh. Hi. In the house. Good boy. Good boy. I know, I know. I wouldn't want to go inside either, but... Singing? I'd rather her do that and be happy than be crying in the car like she normally is.
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't start and I'd have said that. I'm going to Boots to see if they have any water wipes. Last time we were here, they were sold out, and I haven't bought any online yet, so we'll see. Yes, last multi-pack. Taking notes. Also need to get some tweezers. We have like 4 pairs of tweezers at the house, and I can't find any. I don't have it with me. Okay. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye. Hi!
I'm watching Kingu.
Are you?
Look at that face.
Hi!
Kingu?
Do you have the list, Alvin? Let's hope that Daddy has the list. Oh, we're being dangerous today, are we?
Oh, super dangerous.
We're living dangerously.
On the edge. On the edge. Alright. What we need here in this crazy list here. Is this not? This can't be it.
This is our shopping list, apparently. Eating. Cheese.
You got some cheese on your little plate here.
Cheese. I threw the grated cheese in and she started getting really upset. And she's like, Papa, Mama, I need the cheese. So we gave her some. I've got to find tweezers. I didn't see any at Boots. They're too expensive. I didn't want to pay £20 for tweezers. You smelling the coffee? Yeah. Again with the coffee. Mm. Oh my goodness, she loves it. So bad.
I noticed.
We got the kitty outside. Laundry's drying, right? Beautiful. And then look. It's like doomsday clouds are coming in. They're black. Doomsday. It actually looks pretty small. It doesn't look like a big cloud, but still, I think it's definitely got rain in it, and I definitely think we have to bring the laundry in.
It's a big cat more than me. He feels happy.
I'm sorry. I love my kitten. I do. I love him so much. So Hemi's going back outside with the doomsday clouds, of course. No, Emmeline's finally asleep. We got home from Sainsbury's and on the way home, she just started crying in the car, freaking out. And we're like, oh, maybe she's hungry because she ate some cheese in Sainsbury's. She was really hungry. And yeah, turns out she really wanted to have a nap. And then she fell asleep and then Hemi woke her up, as he does every time. Yeah, but she's finally sleeping, so we're keeping the door closed. How's your coffee?
It's good. It's getting cold now, but...
Oh, that's no good.
Make some more, I guess.
Watching some YouTube. Just a tiny bit. Because Emmeline is really, really tired, and so we just thought, oh, we'll let her watch some kids on TV. Trying to get a smile. Nothing yet. Doggies? There are dogs in this YouTube video, so it's even better. Where are the doggies? Yeah? We're being a little bit emotional after our wake up from our afternoon nap. Aren't we, baby? Do you want to walk? She just wants to watch dogs. Mommy will walk. You can crawl. I'll go behind you. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. Bye-bye, my love. Yesterday, she took a bit of a tumble. And I think she's kind of afraid now. Cheating! You're cheating! You're cheating! You're supposed to be walking with the Brio! Oh no, Hemi! Show Mommy what you want! Look at that, folks! The swings! She went through that book and she's been pointing to that picture and I haven't been able to see what the picture is because I've been over at the table. I'm like, what is that? I thought it was the ducks in the picture. And she starts crying as I come over. I'm like, oh my God, she wants to go on the swings. I guess we're going to the park. Let's go. Actually, I haven't been this way since they started doing construction, as we could call it, because they're widening this path. It's gonna be a bike path. It's not gonna be so slim, you can see now. It's pretty slim, but it's not gonna be. We've been outside a lot recently, but outside in the yard. We haven't actually gone to the playground, so I think she misses that. Whee! Ooh. What are you looking down for? Ah ha ha! Ah ha ha! Ooh. Ready? Ooh. Well, she wanted to be on the swing in the beginning, but now she wants to twitch. What do you want to go on? What do you want? What would you like? Which one? The green slide? You climb into the top. Do you want to go to the top? You climb to the top? Where are the lilacs?
Papa.
Lilacs? I'm trying to get you to see, but she's got her second top tooth, so we have a tooth, people! We have a tooth! It's finally broke through! I'm just showing her the lilacs, which I think is the most delicious smelling flower in the entire world. Beautiful lilac bush. Where are the leaves, Emmeline? Are they here? Blood? Look, there's one on the ground. A leaf? Oh, you're ripping it, are you? We're not gonna have more. No, that was on the ground already. When she was really little, I don't know if I ever filmed this, in the very, very, very beginning when I started putting some vlogs up, she loved leaves. There, no more. And then, when we go home. Let's go home then, let's go home. We go home. We're gonna go home. I have to be giving her some leaves on the way home. But there was nothing better than leaves. But then we got fall and winter and the leaves left. And now that they're back, she still loves them. And I wasn't sure if she was going to. I thought that she'd be too big to be interested in stuff like that. But I was wrong. She loves them. It's beautiful. Just look. You can see the sun shining through, but you can see rain straight behind it. So I'm really hoping it doesn't rain until we get home at least. But knowing my luck, it'll be pouring. Oh, hopefully not. Well, it was a great trip to the park. Now we're gonna go home and have some dinner. Aren't we, Emmeline? Aren't we? She's obsessed with watching this dad and his son play football.
You guys made a really nice dinner, Emmeline. Really nice dinner.
Oh, Emmy. No.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
She hates it. Tell me again.
It says on Sky, avoid placing your router near other electrical equipment, large metal objects.
Okay.
That one. You've done well with that one.
No. It's right next to a radiator. Radiator is metal?
That's two out of two. Large amounts of water, such as fish tanks.
No.
That's okay. Any windows in your phone? In your home.
So we've hit three out of four.
Yeah.
It's right next to
Banging the window, right above the metal radiator.
Yeah.
And right next to another hard drive.
So it's not an optimal place where I think we should move it. But we can't. We can't because that's where the phone jack is.
I know.
It's not our fault. We have no other place to put it.
I know. It's annoying though.
Yeah, it is. Oh my gosh. Terrible. I look rough right now. My mascara is like all the way down to here because I rubbed my eye. But anyway, it has literally taken me
About three hours
to upload my vlogs to YouTube every night. I'm telling you, 3 hours. That is no joke. 220 minutes, it would say. So I would just go to bed. We just changed our internet and we got fiber, so it's much faster. 30 minutes. 30 freaking minutes and that vlog's gonna be up. Oh my god. It's ridiculous. Well, now we know how worth it was.
Yes, right? For sure.
Absolutely. Oh my gosh. Okay, I am heading to bed. So is Alvin. So thanks so much for watching today. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, go ahead and subscribe for a new vlog every night. And that is that. So good night, everyone, and I'll see you tomorrow.